back to the broadcast. We're in our music cafe with a talented sibling group we introduced you all to earlier in the show, Echosmith, and they're going to sing for us their top hit right now, Cool Kids. It's on all the stations here in Dallas, right?
It is.
So tell me about this song.
Well, this song is really just an outside perspective on a boy and a girl who just want to fit in. And I know that all of us have all felt that way at some point. And I know that everybody that I've met has felt that way. And in reality, what really makes you cool is being yourself and not comparing yourself to others and accepting who you are and who you aren't. And that's what makes life so much more enjoyable.
And probably why so many people are resonating with this song, because it hits home, right? Tell us where we can find out a little bit more about your group.
You can look on echosmith.com, and it has all links to social media, and it has little pages about each and every one of us and what our favorite things are.
I love it. So this song right here we can get on iTunes, right?
You can. Get
All
Cool
right.
Kids.
Yeah. All right. I'm going to let you guys get to it. Echosmith. Love it, and you know know why this is such a big hit right now. Oh my God, great song. You guys, Talking Dreams is where you can find Cool Kids. That's the name of the album. And make sure you check it out on iTunes. Y'all, big things coming. I just know it.
Thank you.
Love it. Okay, stick around because they're going to sing another song for us later on in the show. But right now, we've got some tips on how you can save some money for your college kids' dorm with a little vintage look. Stick around. We'll be right back.